have here is a custom Checkweigher, two channels.
Here I have two boxes. One is the correct amount of product, and one obviously is none. When it goes in here, there's a photo eye, well, there will be, that would see that. Rejection is below. And then the product has the correct amount of weight. It'll be pushed down here. The reason it has no bars is to prevent the load cells from getting impacted constantly. I have a 100 gram weight, as you can see, 500 grams. If you look up here. Ignore the large, that's the last reading. This is the current reading here. And I'll move that weight to the other. As you can see, it's spot on.